Sean with voiceofracing.com. We have now a winner of the Verizon 200 here at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. AJ Allmendinger. Crashes today, but there's always a winner, and that gentleman earned it. Until the next race, we'll see you later. Thanks for watching. VoicesOfRacing.com. See you next. Thank you.